I was having a problem in a gig, and it happened again tonight in practicing. This is the jack that it was shorting out when I was trying to play. And if I wiggled the cable, it would go in and out. And the problem, if I can get this close enough, is it's set on a tripod. The problem is inside here, the contact, the little kind of bent piece that connects into the indentation on the plug. I pushed it out so that it makes more contact. And now, no matter how much I wiggle it, it doesn't short out.